since we sat on the park watching the march. You told me about your pops and how he couldn't take responsibility for the pain that you felt when he left you and your mom. I shut as she's braiding your hair, tells you it's care, things aren't always gonna be fair, and how if you work hard you can channel that hurt into something that might actually help someone. She said, I'm gonna